Well, here we are. This is Raven Rock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again. Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here. Something?
I don't recognize you, so I'll assume this is your first visit to Raven Rock, Outlander. State your intentions. Mirak, I'm not sure that I do. Just remember, Raven Rock is sovereign territory of House Redoran. This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. While you're here, you will be expected to abide by our laws. Any questions? I'm unsure. I swear I know the name, but I cannot place it. I don't think so. I'm not... The name has something to do with the Earthstone, I think, but I'm not sure what. Remember, Giolan, I was starting to wonder what happened to him.
You there. You don't seem to be in quite the same state as the others here. Very interesting. May I ask what it is you're doing here? Mirak. It sounds familiar, and yet I can't quite place... Oh, wait, I recall. That makes very little sense. Mirak's been dead for thousands of years. I'm not sure, but it is fascinating, isn't it? Perhaps it has some relation to what's going on here. Quite unexpected. I'm afraid I can't give you any answers, but there are ruins of an ancient temple of Mirax toward the center of the island. If I were you, I'd look there.
That's that, then.
You there. What brings you to this place? Why are you here? I am Freya of the Skull. I am here to either save my people or avenge them. I am unsure. Something has taken control of most of the people of Solstheim. It makes them forget themselves and work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones, the very land itself. My father, Storm, our shaman, says Mirak has returned to Solstheim, but that is impossible. Then you and I both have reason to see what lies beneath us. Let us go. There is nothing more I can do here. The tree stone and my friends are beyond my help for now. We need to find a way into the temple below. His story. He served the dragons before their fall. But unlike most, the stories say he sought to claim Solstheim for himself, and the dragons destroyed him. I will run like a hawk!
I knew it. Ugh!